Pauses allow you to take a break from your activities. For instance, you can use them when you're in a meeting or away for lunch. Anytime you are not available to answer activities, make sure you are on a pause. Click the pause button to show the list of available paid and unpaid pauses. Remember that your list will be a little different to the one shown in this example. Click the pause name to start it. The grayed out pauses are turned on and off automatically, meaning you can't choose them manually. Once you select a pause, the pause button will turn red and display the name of the pause and its elapsed time. In order to end your pause, simply click its name and select End the pause. If the pause has a time limit, the time until the end of the pause will be displayed. Be careful here. If you exceed the length of a pause with a time limit, you may automatically be put on an unpaid pause. When you no longer want to process activities, click Switch to Unready. Remember though, you must close all your open activities before you can do so. To log out of your Daktela instance entirely, click your profile picture or username in the top right corner of the screen and click Log out of Daktela. Congratulations! This was the last lesson in the A1 level of Daktela Academy. You're free to move on to the A1 test. Completing it will grant you the Agent's Basics course certificate.